بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله الحمد لله رب العالمين. We have completed the month of Ramadan. The Sahaba, they used to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept the Ramadan 6 months after the month of Ramadan by saying Allahumma taqabbal minna shahra Ramadan. This is something that we need to keep on saying until the next Ramadan bi'idhnillahi ta'ala, because we want our fasting and our ibadah in Ramadan to be accepted. After Ramadan, there is something that's called al-istiqamah. That means you stay steadfast and firm upon what you were doing in Ramadan. We know very well that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He has put al-iman and al-istiqamah together in several places. Allah says, إِنَّ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا رَبُّنَ اللَّهِ ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا تَتَنَزَّلُ عَلَيْهِمُ الْمَلَائِكَةِ. Those people who say, لا إله إلا الله, and they are firm in their religion. And the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم told Sufyan al-Thaqafi, قُلْ آمَنْتُ بِاللَّهِ ثُمَّ اسْتَقِمْ. Say, I believe in Allah, and be firm. Firm means that you are not those people who make ibadah only in Ramadan. You are those people who make ibadah in Ramadan, and you make that iman reflect upon you outside Ramadan. You carry on your 5 daily prayers, you carry on your hijab, you carry on yourself knowing that Allah is watching you, you carry on knowing that you shall meet Allah Azza wa Jal anytime. This is what it means, istiqamah. Remember, we always say at the minimum time in a day, 17 times we say, Ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim. Ya Allah, guide us towards al-istiqamah. Over here means steadfast and firmness. Therefore, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us firm and steadfast in our religion. How we were in Ramadan, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us the same way outside Ramadan. Bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. Shukran wa jazakumullahu khairan.